Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to clone a patient's claim. There might be an instance where you need to separate a claim for a patient prior to submission to the payer. DrChrono refers to this as cloning claims. First, we need to navigate to billing and then select live claims feed. Pull up the patient's appointment and enter the details by clicking on the blue date of service. The option to clone the appointment is on the top menu bar. Once you select it, you'll be able to choose the doctor and which fields you would like to clone. It will create an exact duplicate of the original claim. You can then go in and delete or add codes to each of the appointments as you need. Here's where we have the two cloned claims, the top two here. Please note the clinical note will remain with the original appointment and will not copy over to the cloned appointment. Hope this video was helpful. Please be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.